A prime opportunity has appeared to disrupt the flow of American munitions, and it's hiding in Scandinavia's heart. The company Nordvik has been providing weapons and vehicles to U.S. operatives around the world. That stops today. We want a full-scale assault on the factory. Destroy any local resistance, then dig in. Do not let the enemy push you back. Communications will be reestablished en route. Out.
Here we go. The episode. Mute. Meet you. Battlefield. Inside. Woo! Working on getting a new mic so you can do my crappy voice even better. Words of the cheddar of your weather.
We're in full command of Purple Central. Our troops have secured an objective.
Our enemy is on Dornay. We're keeping control of more sectors. Our forces are moving to our technical one.
That's it, right in your freaking cockpit, dude. Gone. Alright. Danger zone. Assault team. Man to the right. Gone. Eliminated.
We have lost Alpha Sector to the enemy.
They hold more sectors than us. We must alter our strategy.
Fire!
Give us hit!
No. Damn. Must have been another take man. Ooh, going to the left this time, buddy. Have here is a dome simulation. We're at that boil for about now 5 to 6 minutes. While we wait, we hydrate. Try, dude. How we do it?
Sector
has been secured. tank, Sergeant. What size is going in? We've spotted. Oh, I missed. Oh, we missed again. What's going on here? Gotcha. Clear. It's a clear.
We have spent half our resources.
Oi, 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 oi. Oi, mate. Bloody, take a grenade. Oi. I'm going into the compound on this. K12. Aw, man, 3 shots to the torso. Unreal. What happened, yo? Philippine over life.
Carry one of that begun by our forces.
Move in. Gotta be quiet. Got to be quiet with the today's news and the World War III right around the corner. NATO and all its allies gathering forces. We'll take on the wicked China. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm hurt. As the naval forces continue to navigate freedom of operations, we in the Indo-Pacific group today, freedom of operations, with the guarantee of American lives. Bro, I'm not a this building again. Here we go. Get in here.
Charlie 2.
Bravo sector is under American control.
I got you!
American forces will take
it. Oh, come on, man. There's a clean. Clap, 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 clap. I need my shoddy Bengali to be in this building. I'm gonna change my weapon on. I'm gonna go with something more, Oh, I got all the ammo, all those weapons. Weapons galore. You know what? We're gonna go in hot.
Bravo sector now belongs to us.
Get some, boy.
Our enemy has been
you know you're messing with the big gun now.
We'll need to recapture it.
Well done.
How many people are up here? Who else want it?
We are assaulting Charlie 1.
But oh, dang, I'm just on a killing spree, guys. Oh, they got me. Underground hip hop, hip ho. Give your fat, give your feet. Bummer feet.
Allied forces are attacking Charlie
2. I'm in 20, guys.
Our troops have captured Echo Sector.
Throw grenade!
Got this, we're blocking, what's the points? Good, there we go. Finish it up now, five more.
Objective captured and secure.
Close.
All troops fall back. We've lost
very,
the battle.
Very, very close.
I won't lose you.
It was very, very close. It was very, very close. I like to say thank you, even though there's all kinds of turmoil going on out there in the world. You know, I'm blessed to play some video games here and watch some YouTube while others live in mud huts and bamboo huts. Don't have electricity, have to use a hole for a bathroom. And here I am playing Battlefield, simulating and emulating. Dude's AI. 1-2. Snapple. I'm out.